Angela, you seem so happy. I bet you wish you were like this all the time.
This friend of mine, let's call her Noelle. She missed this deadline turning something into corporate in New York.